It is a provision that's usually included in couples' reciprocal wills, usually between husband and wife, so that in the event both husband and wife are killed in a common disaster and it's unable to be determined which person passed away first, then you establish the provision in the will that who is presumed to have survived, because then you will only be probating one will of the last to die.